Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Chop Show. You guys doing today? We're gonna go ahead and play some more Dead Space and everything. I'm just kind of still setting up a little bit, making all this a little bit clear and easier for everyone to find. You know what I mean? Oh, that guy stopped. There it is. So make sure this is upright. Let's go ahead and get started with this crazy ass game. Recovery. So this is episode 6, hydroponic. We definitely with that chronic. Day every day we with that chronic. All right.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Oh my god, there's a bloody in there. What are you doing? Oh, this is a room. Fucking toilet. Hardly breathe. Don't they need air still nonetheless? Like, what the hell? Ew, that one's bubbling? Ew. Got some hella good stuff in there, though. Okay, this ain't good. Alright, I gotta fix this, everybody. I gotta fix this. This is... Alright, hold on a second. I gotta think of 120 things on the Wi-Fi. But please, everyone, give me a quick moment. I'll be right back. Alrighty, everyone, I am now back. Thank you for waiting so patiently and everything. I just like took everything off the Wi-Fi. I went too many things. I had like 7 things on the Wi-Fi. I didn't even realize it did. And I'm just showing off the last little bit of it. Alright. Now everything just skyrocketed in a second. But I'm not waiting. Let's keep going. Because this is hydroponic chronic. And that kind of scared the shit out of me. Initiated.
Isaac. Peace. Don't take your helmet off. The air's run. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen.
What?
Poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Poison factories?
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition.
Indeed. Better
Isaac,
conditions.
I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Wow. Talk about took over the whole greenhouse. Look at that. Like, ew. Leave my tomatoes and my good stuff alone, especially my veggies. My vegetables was what keeps the world going around. Why does that keep lagging? My 18th hour, huh? So, I guess I'm unlocking this thing. Yep. Is with this delay. Let's get one more.
I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Yeah. I'm really just like, fuck. I had to go check that room, make sure there's nothing in there. Playing dead, huh? Can't believe this shit. He's playing dead. He's playing dead on me, like, yo.
so unsettling. They're just fucking stalking me. Creepy child. Yo, why? This is just, what the fuck? So many of these things. What?
Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Making shit. I saw that in between status. He ain't making shit no more. ever again. Sends a save. Guess what? We get more chronic. How far is exactly into this? Oh, so I basically just peeked out that 20-minute mark. All right. So how's everyone doing today?
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. zero gravity.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
That's what it was. No ammo. We have 4 rounds left.
Warning. Air filtration system still active.
Hello? Hello, security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Yo, what?
My God.
Look here, fucker. I just survived some whole other shit right now. And you're trying to come at me. Trying to surprise me in the fucking door. I just got burned alive and you mean to tell me you try to jump scare me? You ain't shit, necromorph. Thank you.
crazy. It's chronics, man.
Scared the shit out of me.
Guess that's part one of hydroponics. Search and rescue, damn right. I'm like shitting myself right now. make that shit even bigger. Trying something out. But I have a power nerve. That's all the money.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber.
Vegetation anomalies. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. That's what I thought. Like, I literally took his whole arm off. And I'm wondering, how the fuck are you planning on coming at me? Like, dude, like, your arm is gone.
Mm-hmm.
So we're on level 3 now. Fresh air.
Replacing nutrient guard.
Now we can breathe again. Got fresh air in my heart. Now I can breathe again. Whoa. Alright, so let's see. Time to save. What the fuck? It's
kind of funny because I have like Spider-Man behind my camera, and it's kind of just goofy. It's kind of really goofy, but like, I'm just, I didn't aim already. Oh my god. Shit. I'm tired of this thing attacking me randomly throughout this entire game. Just randomly comes out of nowhere, attacks me, and then runs away.
Here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Okay, well.
Entering zero gravity.
I just found the hole just in time, right when I died. That's some shit. That's fucked up. That's not even fair.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Is it?
Hendrick. There's a switch in atmosphere control that can start the oxygen recycling. Once we have the key, we can get into food storage. Project Gavin, Rita Gavin, Rita Gavin reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, it's not, I just saw my sister. I'm a security monitor.
What the fuck is that thing? So much of this nasty shit on the ground, like, what the fuck?
Alrighty. But as for right now, I guess this is part one for hydroponic I love the name. I fucking love the name. Hydroponics Chronic. And thank you all for joining me in the Chop Show. Do not forget to like, follow, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell on the bottom right hand side of the, or bottom left hand side of the video there next to the subscribe button to get those notifications when I go live. And thank you for joining me again. Please have a great day. Have a great night, everybody.